welcome everybody to our spring band concert. My name is Dustin Wilberg, and behind me is our sixth grade band. Yeah. Thank you everybody for being here, and thank you to Mr. Mundelow and the sound booth and light booth. And Mr. Mundelow, would you mind giving us a little more light? I don't know, just keep pressing the slide until it gets a little brighter up here. Ah, that's good. Now, as one sixth grader put it there, they said if it gets too bright, you know when it's too bright, because it really reflects off the top of my head. Apparently, in science class, they were working on reflection, and a drawing was done about my head and how light refracts off there. I need a comb over it, buddy. You're too big. Or maybe a hat. Anyway, without further ado, we're going to play three pieces for you. The first piece is called Two Bridges March, and this is about two different bridges. The bridge at Avignon, which is in France, and then the London Bridge, the Tower Bridge. You know, they call it London Bridge. The song is called London Bridge is Falling Down. So it's the London Bridge, but everybody thinks the London Bridge is the Tower Bridge. It's not, it's just the London Bridge. Yeah, but it's in London, in England, in Europe, somewhere away from here. Anyway, two different bridges and two different songs, and it's called, we have a mashup in the middle. We hope you enjoy Two Bridges March. Ladies and gentlemen, over this past, maybe 5 or 6 weeks, we've been lucky enough to have a student teacher. Student teachers, there's been a lot of student teachers throughout the school, but we're very lucky because we have a student teacher here in Dan. This is so much fun. We have, from Winona State, this person is going to make an excellent band director. I'm so happy that she's been here to share her experiences with us, and the students have all had a great time with her too. I would like to welcome to the podium Ms. Kaylee Zervis. Come on up here.
Yeah, Ms. Zervis!
Dragon Slayer, as the students would call it, Dragon Slay all day.
that was awesome. Now, the next piece of music was also made famous. It's about some people that live in Minnesota. It's made famous by a bird and a dog that is very funny, and also their friend named Charlie Brown, who has a round head. And they're from Minnesota, which is pretty cool. This is called Lines of Lucy by Vince Guaraldi, and then this is adapted by Michael Sweeney. And I'm sure you're going to recognize this. Here we go with Linus and Lucy. Give it up one more time for Keontae on the solo back there. Keontae, yeah.